Complete blood count refers to a group of medical laboratory tests for screening and diagnostic purposes that analyzes the counts of red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets, as well as the concentration of hemoglobin and hematocrit. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, a complete blood count is a test that provides a medical assessment of the cells in a patient's blood. It involves the collection of a sample of blood to send to the laboratory for analysis. The results can be interpreted by medical professionals to monitor a patient's condition or diagnose certain diseases. This is done by comparing the patient's results to a set of normal reference ranges. If a specific parameter falls outside of the normal range, it's an indication of an underlying issue which may require further testing. Here are the normal ranges for adults to be aware of. For the red blood cell count, the normal range for men is 4.4 to 5.9, and the normal range for women is 3.8 to 5.2. The normal white blood cell count for adults is 4,000 to 11,000. The hemoglobin normal range for men is 13.3 to 17.7, and for women is 11.7 to 15.7. The hematocrit normal range for men is 40 to 52%, and for women, it's 35 to 47%. And the normal platelet count for adults is 150 to 450,000. Again, this test is often ordered to evaluate a patient's overall condition. It can monitor and detect abnormalities of their blood, which lets us as medical professionals know that a disease is present. A complete blood count can be used to rule out certain disorders or to monitor various blood diseases as well. Additionally, this test is also included as a part of a yearly physical exam. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.